Kitchen. Today we are going to make sandwich. We need bread, cheese, ketchup, and mayonnaise. And first we're going to start with the bread. On one bread, you put ketchup or mayonnaise. Now we're done with ketchup. Now we're gonna use the next bread. We are gonna use mayonnaise. Now we are done with the first two breads. Now we're gonna put cheese. Now we're done with with ketchup, mayonnaise, and the cheese. Now we're going, this is a tricky part. Now we have to do it slowly to the other bread. Now we're done with the first one. We're gonna put this in the sandwich maker. Now we're making the second bread. First, we need ketchup. Now we're done with the first bread. Now we're going, to put in the second bread. Now we are done with both the breads. We're going to add them in the sandwich maker. Keep it in the sandwich maker for a few minutes. Let's see how it looks like. Let's keep it for one more minute. Yeah, it's almost ready. It's time to take it out. Let's try. It's good. You guys try it. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye.